Welcome back. Yes, today I am at my desk with my lovely painting in the background. That means today is a craft day. It is Saturday, and Saturday is when I am done with school and ready to craft, do something with my horrible, miserable life. So here we are. I look very visco-y today because I have my scrunchie and I have a very baggy t-shirt with athletic shorts, so I do look very visco-y today. But yeah, speaking of visco girls, I've been thinking of doing this for a while now. If you guys want me to turn myself into a visco girl for a day, I will. So, if you want me to do that, then make sure to leave a like and subscribe to this channel, and I will give you guys that video. I kind of want to, so please like this video and subscribe and turn on the notification bell so you can stay updated with all my crafty fun videos. Today, it's time to craft. Crafting! Yes! Today we're going to be doing a craft. We're going to be making bracelets. We're gonna be making this bracelet. I already made myself one because I needed to make sure that my method was going to work, and it did. This is the finished product. So yeah, you get a sneak peek of what they're gonna look like. They're very different kind of friendship bracelets, unlike the ones that are like really, really complicated to make, and there's like a bunch of YouTube videos on how to make them, and they're like really, really hard. But I am here to teach you something original on how to make friendship bracelets that is much easier. You don't need that much string. It doesn't take that long to do. Like, I've tried to make those like really crazy friendship bracelet things, and I couldn't even do it, so. I mean, maybe you guys can, like, I craft all the time and I can't even do them. So yeah, I was just like, well, I better make my own way to make bracelets, and I did. So yeah, this is it. It just ties. Once you're done, it just ties. And it's slightly stretchy, so you can easily take it off and put it back on. Take it off. So let's get into this video. Welcome to the only supplies you will need. This beautiful string. This is the same one I used to make this one. Yep, that's all you need. Just one color of string. Yep, you heard it. One color string, some scissors, and a piece of tape. Step one, unravel a lot of string. You won't probably use all of this, but it's safe to have more than less, so this is about as much as you will need, probably less. But yeah, and then step two is you're gonna fold it in half and find the two ends. And easy peasy, just make a little knot. If you don't know how to do these knots, you just take the two ends and then make an O, and then put the two strings through the circle. And you're gonna want a lot of string on this side, so we're just gonna put it as low as we can go, and yeah, that's the start of your bracelet. And then all the way over here, we're gonna come back over here and we're going to cut the ends, because we can't make a bracelet from just that. So yeah, this is your start to the bracelet. You should have two ends. One with a knot and one without. You're gonna wanna tape the end to the table just so it stays still. Like whenever you make a bracelet, just to keep it still. Next step, we're gonna take our two ends at the other side and we're going to tie a knot. And pull it all the way down to our first knot. Stay down. And we're gonna do the same thing. We're gonna tie another knot. And we're gonna keep doing that. Simple as that. Come in.
you want anything?
That is literally all we're doing. We are just tying knots. Yep. And you'll see it starts to make a bracelet. It's just one knot on top of the other, one knot on top of the other. It does take quite a while, but not as long as those other ones. Beautiful bracelet here. I think it is just about long enough. I measured it and yeah, that is long enough to me. So the next step is very, very, very simple. Take the tape off. And then cut this side. Yeah, I got too much string. It's fine. It doesn't need that much, but just be careful. About right there, you need some room to tie it, so we're gonna do that. And then I think we'll trim a bit on this side as well. Sometimes string does not cooperate. And yeah, scoot that aside. And here's our lovely bracelet. And then you don't even have to tie it on yourself. You can just tie it right here. Tying. Tie it in a nice little knot there. Leave some room. Bam. And then squeeze it on ya, and boom. Beautiful, ain't it? So pretty. Look at that. Isn't that nice? I might just swap this one out for this one. But yeah, that's all it takes. But yeah, that is pretty much all for today. That was a pretty short video, but it's okay. I don't want to keep you guys for too long anyways. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Smash like if you did and subscribe for more. And also subscribe if you want to see me going from artist to Visco girl. Yeah, that would be interesting. So like and subscribe if you want to see that. And follow me on Instagram to see a short version of making these bracelets. So yeah, follow me on Instagram, Natalie in the Art Life, and I guess I will see you around, my friends. Bye, guys. Whip, 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 whip